In this video, we will be taking a look at the now closed Ratcliffe Power Station in Nottinghamshire, England. Opening in 1968, the power plant was the last coal-fired power station left in the UK. Closing 30th of September 2024, it signalled the end to coal-fired electricity generation in the country. Opening in 2009, East Midlands Parkway railway station is dwarfed by the power station's 8 cooling towers. East Midlands Railway Class 222 Meridian can be seen departing East Midlands Parkway bound for Nottingham. In this clip, the third cooling tower on the left looks like to have had some remedial work done to it at some point in the past. These next couple of clips are filmed from the nearby village of Thrumpton. Thank you.